Give him a shot, Alex. Have you seen his last two fights? His previous fight, not his last one, the one before. And he lost the fight. I mean, honestly, since there's business in the sport. Valdez. And then they just found an opportunity to stop the kid. But if they would have went the distance, that kid would have won. And then on his last one, he didn't look too good either. I'm telling you, Verchet is a 130-pounder, but he's a big boy. I've seen Verchet. He's strong. He gets better every round. Has a lot of conditioning. Honestly, I think Verchet is going to win by murder. I can tell you that right now. Ryan Garcia Pacquiao. I just talked about it a little while ago before you came in. I just think that right now there's the business of the sport plays to the point where there's something going on with Pacquiao. And they know that there's something's wrong. It's the time for Ryan Garcia to put his name on his resume. Pacquiao retires with a good payday. And Ryan Garcia becomes, because he is going to be a superstar. And with beating Pacquiao, it will make him a bigger superstar. Simple as that. I think it's a business. But Chet is too strong. It's too strong for Valdez, honestly. I mean, Valdez in his last two fights, I mean, honestly, he hasn't looked impressive to the point that you could say, oh, he's gonna beat Chet. He's gonna put up a fight. He's a good fighter, don't get me wrong. But I mean, Chet is just at another level. Canelo's undefeated, but I mean, you never know. I mean, things happen. If you have a bad night, sometimes styles make fights. You never know if Abney is the style for Canelo. We have to see. Eddie setback? No, Eddie setback. He's sitting on the ring at Robert Garcia's gym doing his videos. Yeah, Abney is a superstar. Manny, have a good night, bro. Be safe. I'll see you soon. Miguel El Alacrán Verchet versus Oscar Valdez. If I'm going to tell you the truth, Verchet is going to win by murder. Okay, Manny. Reporting. Yeah, Ellie Stepback, he lives in Robert Garcia's gym. He sleeps there, I think. Right? I bet you right now he's right there doing an interview with somebody in the gym, even if it's closed. Yep, there it is. Ellie sleeps in the Garcia gym. Yep. I didn't want to say it. You did. Reporting. He's interviewing the punching bags, the speed bags. Hey, coach, what Oscar Duarte beat Virgil Ortiz? Virgil Ortiz is a 147-pounder, a big boy, really good fighter, the next star in the sport. But I don't think he will ever meet Oscar Duarte. Oscar Duarte is a 135-pounder. He has no problem at that division. And I honestly think that kid, and he's growing, he's going to end up in 154 pretty soon. Come on, Ellie. You want me to give you the key? Bro, you've been in this business long enough. We're working, Ellie. Come on. We're putting in work. I need to call a locksmith to give me a key. I don't have one yet. Ellie, you very well know how good of a fighter Canelo is. And you very well know that to put a strategy against Canelo is tough, okay? I just think that the key is to prepare yourself 100%. Prepare yourself to go to hell and back. You know? Virgil Ortiz, top three upcoming. Yes? Yes, he is. Remember, I trained Virgil Ortiz for his first 9 fights and his last amateur tournaments. We know that he's going to be a great champion. Why don't you give Valdez a shot, coach? It's called a Turkish kebab. They brought me a salad, and in the salad there were like 2 peppers. And I ate one. I go, oh shit, I got the hiccups. I said, this is good. Vámonos. Es tiempo que Diego de la olla entre. Diego está teniendo el mismo problema. Diego está en Mexicali. Todavía no tiene permiso para cruzar. ¿Entiendes? Por eso. ¿Quién gana? ¿Castaño o Teixeira? La mera verdad, yo nunca he mirado a pelear a Castaño. Cuando peleó con Lara, no miré la pelea. I really don't know much about Castaño. Teixeira has been coming around our gym and sparring some of our boys. That kid is strong. After he beat Adames, that's when I saw him. Actually, I used to train Adames. Adames is one of the most undisciplined fighters in the world. All the talent in the world, but no discipline at all, you know? Actually, Adames is a fighter that could have been, because he'll never be a world champion. He only trains for the weight. He comes to camps weighing 190 to fight at 147. And he's the type of guy that he'll put on a plastic suit to train from the time he starts camp until the time he finishes. Khan was giving Canelo the pause. You remember? What I said. Ellie said back. Reporting. How are you? Hey, Manny. Saludos, viejo. ¿Cómo estás? Manny. Gucci Manny. Is, and you guys will see, he's going to be one of my next world champions. If you guys don't know Gucci Manny, you guys will. Follow him. Gucci Manny. Great kid. He fights at 115, 118. Strong kid, very disciplined, good-looking kid, very humble, comes with a great from a great family, man. Look him up, Gucci Manny. He's one of my next world champions.